Hello everyone, Chandler here. I'm here with Caleb, and we're at Pearson Skate Park, my favorite skate park in the whole world. And we're doing kind of like a battle royale, except we're doing different tricks because we're different people. Don't assume our gender, okay? I'm gonna try a Smith stall 270 out on the mini ramp. I've done it like 3 times in my life. And Caleb learned 50-50, yeah, just body varial on this like down handrail. So we'll take turns, see who can do the trick the quickest. Oh. All right, my turn. I don't know. Yeah, 'cause I'll go over there. This one's not hard. I just gotta fully commit to it. Shake the nuts.
Oh my goodness. He wins it.
Alright.
Alright, I gotta get it right
here.
Yeah,
save rebuttal.
Save rebuttal.
Exactly. Ah, it doesn't count. You want to get it?
Yeah, I have to now.
That's
fun.
Dude. On lock, man.
It's three.
What's up? Round two. I'm going to try blunt to fakie on the ramp, which scares the crap out of me. He's doing a kickflip off of the bank over there. It's going to be pretty big. If it's that big, it's okay.
It's easier when you don't bail. You can't say the one and then not come in.
Okay.
I don't know about that.
He was nowhere close any of the other tries and just stuck it perfectly.
It just felt right.
Dude.
Oh, that looks like fun.
Oh my gosh.
I want to try that.